showing that they will stop at nothing to get ahead of the US. The Chinese have taken reality TV to a whole new level. Recently, in a two-hour special, the Chinese government broadcast the trip to the Perival gallows of three convicted murderers. The convicted were shackled in chains as they were led off to their final fate. The actual execution itself was not broadcast, but it left little to the viewer's imagination.